Here we have a 2016 Ford Escape. Going to show you how to reset the oil service light. You'll start with the key in the off position. Press and hold both the brake and gas pedals at the same time. And then you'll turn to the on position without starting the vehicle. What you'll see come up is oil reset in progress. This takes, I believe, about 20 seconds. Just keeping the gas and brake pedals depressed. And once it goes to oil reset complete, you're good to go. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.